It's always been a really should have cost more than what I paid for it. So we're talking about three pounds on before.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, that's a lot of fish for £3, man. Can't argue, can you?
That's £2.99, guys. 20% on top of that.
So you're looking at like what? So like 360, something like that?
Yeah, yeah.
And then you went sold off for a tenner, so you made a profit off it anyway. That's like tripled your profit near enough.
Yeah, I mean, as I said, man, all the fish to buy. Good money.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's why it is striking up the fine line between getting lots of stock in, but also not having that much stock that you're losing lots of fish, which is killing your profit margin. You know, like, say for instance, for every two fish, say like a neon, for instance, for every two of them that die, that's one neon worth of profit gone.
Okay.
So you sell one and you're just breaking even again near enough. So when you sell two and only one dies, you still make some profit.
You're not good life, say,